the Chestnut Lot 13, ladies and gentlemen, is a unique opportunity to purchase a daughter of world champion and Polish national champion Galilea, the great daughter of Lachim, and out of the glorious Georgia, one of the most charismatic daughters of Monogram. Galatia belongs to the family of Gilza, a family known for its beauty and athleticism, like Polish chief side Ganges, Scandinavian Open champion, US national champion, and Polish national champion Stallion, as well as the stakes winner and Scottsdale Arabian show, Top 10 Country English Pleasure.
And for you, Galatia, lot number 13. Now, watch.
And ladies and gentlemen, Galatia herself is a top 5 winner at the Białka Spring Show, and she will be a strong addition to any breeding program.
Galatia, lot numer 13, przed Państwem. Heimin Galakim, best of the best, Arabian horse. Galatia, lot number 13. For Galatia, wielkie brawa dla Galatia, lot number 13. I dziękujemy bardzo Galatia. Zapraszamy kolejnego konia do ringu. Galatia, lot numer 13.
Thank you.
She's log number 11, Petra by Koganin, out of Petrora by Emigran. She's read and owned by Mihal Fersat, and ladies and gentlemen, she's read to Exter. Proszę Państwa, Petra, córka Giera Pegania, czy profesora po emigrant własności hodowli stadniny koni w Michałowie i jest ślepna ogierem. Extern. Ladies and gentlemen, Koganin daughter bred to Extern. It's like a possibility to buy something priceless. Lot number 11, Petra.
Ladies and gentlemen, Petra belongs to the rather small but esteemed family of Taraszcza. Through the man Porfira, imposing Terskie in 1958 to Michał to reintroduce this branch of the valuable Gazella dam line. It had been confiscated in 1939. Taraszcza is the dam of the legendary Soyet Negative, but she also created her own dynasty at Tersk, primarily through her daughters Niduszka and Teplica. Porfira's granddaughter Liszka would be the great man that would secure the family and make it strong and successful again in Poland.
Petra, lot number 11, Petra, lot number 11, great line of high sellers like Kalda and Panika, and of course, multi-title winner Palanga. And remember, she is bred to Extern. Proszę Państwa, lot number 11, Petra, lot number 11, Petra, let's look at her. Marvelous beauty, Petra, lot number 11. Great applause for her, Wielka Dawa, La Petra, lot number 11. I dziękujemy bardzo. Great applause for her. Great applause for lot number 10, Vogda.